it's like, imagine being a man and being like, yeah, I'm a Democrat. It's like literally the most like feminine, embarrassing thing you could do.